And they're off in the Honey Fox. Atomic Blonde was away quickly, but she wants no part of the early lead. Down at the inside, Silver Kitten is sent through, and from the top shelf, Valedictorian. Rain back to third is Atomic Blonde, and on from fourth is Conquest Hard Candy. It's a gap of two to Steel and Magnolias. The gray is fifth, while in the three path, two and a half clear of Lefebvre. In between horses goes Miss Munnings. Then it's a length and a half to Get Mother a Rose. Sister Hanan in the two path, third last for Corey Lannery, and the two at the back are Sweet Hitchhiker and Munchkin Money. 23 seconds for a contested opening quarter as they roll into the backstretch. On the inside, and Silver Kitten for a narrow lead. Valedictorian right back at her second. Atomic Blonde got the spot she wants, third at the inside. Conquest Hard Candy is on the outside in fourth, three better than Steel and Magnolias. Next toward the rail in Lefebvre, it's a gap of two and a half to Miss Munnings. She's inside of Get Mother a Rose. The trio at the back are Sister Hanan, Sweet Hitchhiker, and Munchkin Money. The entire field is separated by six lengths in the run to the far turn. Silver Kitten has the lead for Flavian Pratt through the opening half mile in 46 and 3. On the outside and right alongside is Valedictorian from second. Atomic Blonde has had a great setup. She's going to tip and roll from third. Lefebvre slides through inside, but she's got no place to go. Conquest Hard Candy retreats. Underway is Get Mother a Rose from the back and Munchkin Money. Many chances here. Silver Kitten is still the target. On the outside and loose is Get Mother a Rose, and she's surging up on the outside. Eighth of a mile to go. Get Mother a Rose now striding forward to take the lead. Sister Hanan motors from the back to try to get into second, but the Honey Fox goes to Get Mother a Rose. She wins by 2.5 under Junior Alvarado from Silver Kitten second, then Sister Hanan and Lefebvre in 1:34 and 3.